started getting annoying after it happens every single night. Finally, someone who...
Hey Bobby, this guy just sent a code 207. Suspect kidnapping over at stop 67.
Alright, let's head out right now. Right there. That's exactly where it is.
It looks like his man has a kid.
Yeah, I agree. I ran him through the system. His name is Guero Escobar. Got a record for possession of drugs and firearms. Also a suspected human trafficker.
Sounds like a crappy dude.
Yeah. He got a wife and two kids, though. I think this is how he keeps his family going.
Not a great way to do so. I hope this guy doesn't put up a fight keeping the kid.
Yeah, me too. Let's follow the street cameras, and I bet we can pick up on where they are.
Alright.
Door
down.
Yeah.
Boom, boom, boom! I found you!
Dispatch, code 246.
Get down!
Shots
get
fired,
down!
Shots fired.
Man down, man down!
Man down! Remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law. You have the right to an attorney before.
How you doing, man?
Feeling better than yesterday.
Glad to hear it.
You're good to go.
All right. Let's get out of here. I'm done being here.
So glad you're okay. I can't imagine what that man put you through.
Thanks, Dad, but...
You're so brave. I don't know what I would have done in that situation.
Actually, that man tried to help me. He was trying to take me home until the police could find me.
Well, we're just glad you're okay.
Thanks, Dads. I love you guys. No girl, just one, two guys. Yeah, so it's getting pretty. Yeah, my dad's working out late. It's getting pretty annoying these days. Keep staying out late, doing their thing. They just grinding in the streets.
It's not a rap.
Thanks, Dads. I love you, Dads.
Hey, what scene are we on? Oh. I like it when she's angry. I forgot my
language. Wait, hold on.